It's a historic franchise and an original six team. The Montreal Canadiens come calling. It continues a stretch of five straight games for the Minnesota Wild against different teams from Canada. They're 1-3 so far.
Matt Dumba back to play it. He kicks it ahead for Suter. Boudreau has juggled his defensive pairs back to how they started the season. Dumba and Suter. Granlund with a shot, saved by Niemi.
Everything bleeds through the team, whether it's a lack of confidence or confidence, no question.
Niederreiter with a tip, loose puck, Parisi had a chance. Coyle to Parisi to Niederreiter, and he sent it just wide. Great start for Minnesota. Coyle sends it into the corner, it gets by Parisi. Around the near side where Niederreiter collides. Coyle on a loose puck to Parisi, back to Coyle, and a skate save by Niemi. Eriksson-Ek comes to center for Minnesota. Creates some space into the offensive zone. A shot saved by Niemi. Dumba ridden into the end boards by Delorier. Puck comes out to the point, and Dubnyk makes his first save of the night. Ducks away from Weber out to the line. Spurgeon got a glove on it. Into the corner for Brown. To Foligno, a shot saved by Niemi.
Definitely motivated. He's a guy who, in the first training camp, came in and said, my goal is to make the team.
Stall to Zucker, and he rings one off the crossbar. Dumba now ahead for Parisi. Parisi in with speed. Has Coyle out front. Parisi fans. Loose puck is swept aside by Petrie. Into the corner, Agostino. The centering pass was deflected. Comes free to the point. Juleson with a long shot, and it's right into the midsection of Dubnyk. To Spurgeon. Into the corner, Coyle. Coyle tried to center for Niederreiter. He was tied up. Brodin a drive. He scores!
That's why you get in front of the goaltender, just a redirect between the pads of Niemi.
Coyle trying to dig it loose. Lands out front. Dubnyk with a save, rebound loose between the skates of Brodin. Clear to the line, Weber winds and fires, and a pad save by Dubnyk. Fair plays to the corner. Kulak holds his own, and a long shot got through traffic. Dubnyk with a save.
And not allowed to really jump in there and try and take that icing away.
Here's a chance for Niederreiter in alone. Saved by Niemi. Another good look for this line for Minnesota. Into the Minnesota zone. Coyle got a piece of it. Chaput out to the line. Weber a shot. Deflected and a save by Dubnyk.
Going against the grain on the goaltender, so you lose the puck for a second for sure.
Gallagher with a shot. Knocked down by Dubnyk. Kulak has his shot blocked. All Canadians here in the second. Wild trapped in their own zone. Big save. Dubnyk slides across to stop Drouin on the rebound.
Even on a deflection, he's able to get the pad on it and then come up with an excellent save on the other side of it. Devan Dubnyk is really following the puck well in this hockey game.
Granlund has it here for Minnesota. Looking for a passing lane. Now it goes all the way across. Dumba scores!
Watch the time and space for Granlund. Finally is able to get the lane that he's looking for, and the patience there was tremendous. But as soon as this pass is in the air, it drops, and look how it just sits real nice for this absolute bomb by Matt Dumba. Big kill here for the Wild, and Devan Dubnyk big factor here.
Canadians on the power play near the bottom of the league, 29th, and here's a chance shorthanded for Minnesota. Coyle moving in, cuts to the slot, he scores!
That's why Charlie Coyle is so frustrating. When he makes moves like that and scores goals like this, you have to ask yourself, why do we not see it more often? Because this is the type of play that we know he has in his bag.
Petrie, a drive, that goes high and wide. And the rebound held by Schlemko. Petrie has it again. A shot and a glove saved by Dubnyk. Tied up by Seeler. Gallagher on it there for Montreal. Comes loose to Drouin. A shot, and that's kicked out by Dubnyk. Pressured by Granlund. Loose puck scooped up by Staal. Staal centers! And it deflected. Sounded like it hit the post.
Typically, with him coming back to the net like that, he's putting it in his own net. They got a break there off the post.
Granlund for Staal. Kick save, Niemi, rebound, he scores!
Boy, has Stahl got a nose for the net. Unbelievable. And Granlund gets that puck to him. Looks like he got enough of it on the first one. Created the kind of rebound that he was looking for.
Spurgeon with 10 in the period. Brodin. Now to Niederreiter. Just off the bench. A shot. Zucker on the rebound. Spurgeon scores!
Watch him come right on the ice here. Brodin, give him the puck. Shot on goal, and there's no panic whatsoever from Zucker, because Zucker could have stepped into that one. It would have likely been blocked. Instead, he keeps his head up. Dano goes down, and he feeds the open guy right in front.
Gives to Granlund. Granlund works down low, across Dumba, moving, and he scores! Second time that combination has worked on the power play, and it's 6-0 Minnesota. Lekkonen has it for Montreal. Comes out to center. Spurgeon fell. Domi in on the breakaway. Domi to the backhand. Saved by Dubnyk.
Well, when he feels good about his game, it's tough to beat Devan Dubnyk.
Karam's out front. Cut in a shot. Saved by Niemi. Niemi plays it to the sidewall. And Shaw is able to clear. Spurgeon had it deflect off of his skate. He couldn't find the loose puck. Chaput with it. Back to the line. Petrie scores. And Montreal spoils the shutout just about 3 minutes in. And now Ryan Suter to Spurgeon. Long lead pass. Sends Parisi in alone. Parisi scores!
Wow, some Wild players are having some big nights here. Parisi adds a goal to a two-assist night and a goalie change. Niemi's had enough.
And Minnesota's 4-for-4 on the power play tonight. Here comes Zucker racing in. Zucker around Juleson. Saved by Price. Dubnyk shoves it against the end boards. Cunnan has it, and the horn sounds. A dominant win for Minnesota. They hang 7 on the Canadiens and win it 7-1.
Good feelings for a lot of the different areas, whether it's a goaltender, whether it's certain lines, certain players, certain units like the power play, penalty kill. Everything has something positive to deal with.